Hello you guys, welcome and welcome back to Video Techup. Today we will be talking about how to add subtitles to a video in the easiest way. Subtitles play a crucial role in making your content more accessible, breaking language barriers, and providing a better viewing experience for your audience. Whether you're a content creator, a filmmaker, or simply someone who wants to make your videos more inclusive, this tutorial will guide you through the step-by-step process of adding subtitles to a video with ease, and help you communicate your message more effectively and effortlessly. And before we go any further, please allow me to introduce to you the software that we will be using here, and that is Video Proc Converter. As one of the capable all-in-one video processing software, Video Proc Converter offers a wide range of features for adding and managing subtitles. With just one click, you can effortlessly add subtitles to MP4, MKV, MOV, and AVI videos. It allows you to hardcode or softcode subtitles, and customize the position, font, color, and size of the subtitles. Besides, Video Proc Converter includes a built-in subtitle downloader, where you can grab subtitles from over 1,000 sites, and provides a real-time preview of your edits for SRT, ASS, and SSA subtitles, which could ensure accuracy in subtitle placement and formatting. Alright, so now free download Video Proc Converter through the link in the description box down below, and let's get into the tutorial. First, launch the software, click Video and import the video clips you wish to add subtitles to. Choose an output format based on your needs in the lower area. If you can't find the profile you desire, check out the target format section, where you can find a bunch of formats to work with. Now, we go to the quick editing bar, click Subtitles, hit Add Subtitle File, and select the SRT, ASS, and SSA subtitle files from the computer. If you didn't get the subtitle file prepared, you can hit Search Subtitle File to open the built-in subtitle downloader and search for the needed subtitle file by entering the name of the movie or the TV episode and selecting the language. After that, select the desired subtitle file and hit Download to save it on your computer. Well, on the subtitle editing panel, you can select burn-in or softcode to hardcode subtitles on a video or softcode subtitles onto a video. A quick note here, hard burn subtitles are directly embedded into the video itself, making them an integral part of the video. Soft subtitles, on the other hand, can be toggled on or off by the viewer, providing a flexible viewing experience. And if you select burn-in, you can adjust the position, font, color, and size of the subtitles here. Once you are finished, hit Done to confirm the changes. And click on Run to export the finished project. Alright, this is all for today's video, and leave a comment down below to let us if it helps. And if you want to know more about video processing, click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And we will see you in our next video.